Hello friends, welcome to Gate Gyan. We are going to discuss question number 58 from ISRO 2018 paper. In this question, signal f of t is given as t e to the power minus of at ut. We need to find out what will be the Fourier transform. So first of all, let us find out the Fourier transform of e to the power minus at ut. It is given as 1 over a plus j omega. If we need to find out the Laplace transform for the Fourier transform of t e to the power minus of at ut, then it can be find as minus of j d by d omega of f of omega. If we consider this some g of t and this as g of omega, then it can be said as minus j d by d omega of g of omega. So first of all, differentiate this with respect to omega. So d by d omega of 1 over a plus j omega we need to find. So it will be minus of 1 over a plus j omega whole square multiplied with differentiation again, so j. So the final answer would be the Fourier transform of t e to the power minus of at ut. It will be minus j, so 1. So it is 1 over a plus j omega whole square. Put omega equals to 2 pi f, and the final answer will be option B. Thank you friends for watching.